The 10RB was made in Lincoln at the works of Ruston-Bucyrus Limited, beginning in 1934. It continued in the production until 1969. The machine was the same as the Bucyrus Serie 10B, with the exception of the engine power and the cab design. The familiar square-type cab of the 10RB became known as the Lincoln cab.